hour has come. This is my final test. May I honor those who came before me. The hour has come. This is my final test.
You have surprised my people, Hierarch. They knew little of the bravery of the Templar. Some are even impressed by it.
They have fought nobly, Alarak. I am honored that they stand with me.
They admire your conviction and brutality.
And if we are victorious this day, will they continue to stand with me?
If I will it. But now is not the time to muse upon future things. Not when my vengeance awaits.
Can you sense the hope, Matriarch?
I do. If we succeed, we will have a new chance to forge the unified society we strove for on Shakuris.
We will preserve the traditions of the Nerezim. They will not be forgotten.
In time, they may be. I fear losing our old ways, Artanis. But as we've worked with the Tal'Darim and the Purifiers, I now see that it is inevitable. Traditions must change as we do. A day may come when we leave behind the Shadow Walk, just as you have abandoned the Kala and the caste system.
That is the price we must pay to become truly one people.
So I have come to believe.
You seem troubled by so much loss, Hierarch.
How could one not be? But the brooding you sense is only concern for the task at hand. To convince our people that they must shed what they hold most sacred.
You convinced me. I, who held the Kala above all else.
You knew the risk that connection was presenting to us.
Indeed. Though I seldom knew his possession, each was horrifying. I bore silent witness to the mockery he made of me. I cannot imagine the suffering they have experienced below. The release they must yearn for.
Hierarch, it is done. The Xel'Naga Keystone is ready for deployment.
Indeed. However, the duration of the effect still deeply concerns me.
It is our only option. We must believe that there will be enough time to speak reason.
No matter what happens, if we die, we all die Templar. And I thank you for that. For your faith in me. It has been my eternal honor to serve you, Hierarch.
I have been blessed to truly get to know you, Artanis. To call you friend, not just because of memory, but through experience.
Our journey is not yet over, friend Phoenix. If we win this day, know that the glory of building a new civilization lies ahead, and I will need you to help me do it.
It is a task I greatly look forward to. But I no longer wish to be called by the name Phoenix.
Oh?
I'm honored to choose my own name. It will be Talindar.
Talindar. One who bears a strong heart. A fitting name. So it shall be.
I have been out
of Talindar.
Thank you.
keystone is ready, Hierarch. We await your command.
Karax, open a channel to our entire fleet. I will address the Templar. My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now, and those corrupted on the surface below. Our kind once stood as stewards of a galaxy full of promise. In our pride and division, we failed that sacred charge and fell to ruin. The Kala, designed to bring unity, ultimately only aided those divisions. Its hope was a lie. Today, that lie must come to its end. And with it, our prejudice and arrogance must become a thing of the past. For we now fight in the belief that our kind has not seen its end. That we Protoss can stand bound by a belief in unity. And that we Protoss will forge a great and mighty new civilization. Trust each other in the fight ahead. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright that we will be known throughout eternity.
Stone is in place, Hierarch. It will require time to charge to its full power.
The Narazim stand ready, Artanis. We will hold the northern entrance to the temple.
The Purifiers and I will secure the southern approach.
And I lay claim to the primary battle line. Aemon shall know my wrath firsthand.
My forces will ensure the Keystone's safety and provide for our defense. We will reinforce your warriors as we are able.
Hierarch, the Zerg surround us. But what of the Golden Armada? Disabling the Psi Matrix delayed their return, but...
Aemon will bring the full might of the Great Fleet to bear against us. Of that, there is no doubt. But we shall not break. We are the Daylong, united as never before. Entaro Adun! Entaro Tassadar! Entaro Zeratul!
Ungara Mag!
Artanis, your executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
We march to victory.
approaches. Narazim, ready your warp blades. We shall hold the line.
I heed the call. It shall be. Forms under.
From all directions. Step forth, Dark One, and face Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim.
Zerg detected approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
Is using the Armada's most powerful ships against the Keystone. As painful as it will be, we have no choice but to destroy them.
You have not enough minerals.
We march to victory.
No. base is besieged.
I feel you. Hip Sabine. Our cannon shall sail.
Artanis, the Golden Armada has begun attacking the Spear of Adun. I'll try to support your forces, but we're taking heavy damage.
This vessel serves as a beacon for your hope. Your faith is misplaced.
Sending a torrent of forces down the central path. The Tal Darim will need reinforcements.
Osiris Siem. Glory is eternal.
Another fleet of ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled.
Shall be a reckoning. Our cannon shall sing.
Your ally's base is besieged. Is under attack. Your ally's base is besieged.
Is besieged.
We march to victory. It is destined. There shall be a reckoning.
Prismatic core online.
Base is under attack.
Engaging foes.
Weak! Powerless! Submit!
The Spear of Adun has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Reinforcements can no longer be called down.
Thank you.
You must construct
warriors. A stream of enemies will be upon us shortly. Stand firm, and we shall resist them.
Construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons.
We meet the enemy in battle.
You must construct additional pylons.
I return to the skies.
Flame.
This vessel, Shadow, you have full power. Channel the light of Io.
Space-time bombardment is offline.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
I was shot.
Detecting multiple enemies on approach. They're attacking two entrances at once.
Crystals J.
Archer, channel the light of Ayur. Ik Kuda Anal.
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged not enough.
Detecting a much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
Ik Kuda Anal. Channel.
As it should have been. Perfect!
Phase crystals charged. Systems at full. Zaknaku Afal.
Crystals charged. Annihilation commencing.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
Enemies are swarming against all three entrances. Resist them, brothers!
vessel shall push them.
Base is under attack. Your allies' base is besieged.
Annihilation. Vessel shall push them.
Your warriors are engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We are at full power. Calibrate. Phase crystals charged. Systems at Zaknaku Afal.
Our pylons are under attack.
Range.
A shining symbol of arrogance. Let your pride be your downfall.
Channel the light of Ayur.
Is under attack.
Target in range.
Our pylon is under attack. Base is under attack.
Thus, I was sure. You have new power. Systems at war. It shall be done. Annihilation commences. This vessel shall obey. Zaknaku Afal.
Power.
into the Spear of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
You have done enough, Rohanna. The Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
You have only power.
On your hands, Arcanus.
False savior.
My defiance means their death.
Hierarch, I see an unending tide of Protoss signatures. He's sending every last one of the possessed Templar against the Keystone.
We will hold, Kerax. We must.
Maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
Energy matrix charged. The Keystone is ready, Hierarch. Warriors, pull back to the Keystone. Let them come to us. Of Amon, sever your nerve cords.
No. We are one in the color.
Without the color, what will we become?
Free.
Ah!
The Dark One has been banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors, rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
Be. The Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission. It is from Ulnar.